We're now getting a better look at the pickup truck police are looking for in connection to a hit and run in Queens that claimed the life of a 5-year-old boy. Investigators released these images of the white 2018 Dodge Ram 1500. Surveillance video shows the boy as he tried crossing the street with his father and two siblings. The truck hit Jonathan Martinez, then took off. Neighbors say the intersection is known for speeding and dangerous driving.